So I'm going to show you how to uninstall your outdated virus software and install Microsoft Security Essentials. Okay, so what we're going to first do is take our mouse and we're going to go to Start, Control Panel, then we're going to go to View by large Icons, scroll down to Programs and Features, click the feature we want to remove, such as ABG, and click on Install. Still waiting for it to install. Oh, there it moved. Alright, so it's now uninstalled. We're going to restart. Okay, now we're going to go and get Microsoft Security Essentials. So we open up our browser, we go Microsoft Security Essentials, post the link in the description, click download, open up the download, click next. To accept. I'm going to join the customer experience program. You don't have to. Leave these default checked. Install Microsoft Wizard. Restart. Do its thing while it updates. Once the updates are run, it'll do a quick scan. Quickly go to Settings, go to Advanced, click Scan Removable Drives, and Create a System Restore Point. Click Save Changes. Say Yes. And I'm going to join the advanced membership of MAPS. Just another survey collecting information. So I save the changes. Again, click yes. And there we go. You have Microsoft Security Essentials, which is free for as long as Windows is supported, as long as I know. And yeah, you don't need to worry about any antivirus software. Thanks for watching my video.